Hello, hello, and welcome to part 25 of this Let's Play Japanese of Maojo Kaigeshitsu, the council room of the Demon King. Okay, so let's continue. Voilà, we need to try to not end the fight until we get this quest. We open this quest. Okay, let's see, Lily, she's the one that is most well. Okay, voilà, I guess. Voilà, I need to open a hall, so yeah, let's. It's not enough, like maybe. Yes, it was enough. Awesome. Okay, so let's go. We can advance as much as possible. Let's see. I guess here, huh? Yeah, we can kill that one. Okay. Okay, so that's done. Okay, let's advance, everyone. Yeah, let's take. Let's let the other people take care of that one. We need to advance as much as possible the people. In fact, no, we cannot. Okay. So yeah, let's advance, I guess, there. Hopefully, she would be enough to finish. Well, okay, fine. Okay. Yeah, at all. There was just one HP left. Okay, let's get there. Yeah, it's kinda pointless to have this serpent, this snake. He's way too slow. Well, I guess it's my it's my fault for not giving it some movement bonus. Maybe I should do that, like I should get enough bonus to put everyone like to 10 speed. 10 would be nice, yes. Yeah, because look at the dragon. The dragon have 10 and he can relatively keep up with Lily. Yeah, I will try to do that. Let's stop raising the magical ability of Flawless-chan and just focus on raising the movement of all the people, because the 3 is really, worthless. Okay, let's do that, yes. Sorry. Please don't kill the people. Normally, the dragon will kill all these people, since he can retaliate. Voilà, so yes, he did. Oh, hello. D'accord, he summons. Oh, what? Oh, d'accord. He came. Oula. Voilà, d'accord, death. So yeah, I guess she's like the Grim Reaper. No, I think that, you know, she's so... Okay. Let's kill. Me too, voilà. Me too, fight with me too! Death, you finally came! You are late! Sorry! But after all, the army, the people of the castle number 25 came to attack. To surprise attack in the rear, so I guess it's fine, isn't it? Like, we will not lose. Voilà, is it going to be okay? Because I heard that that castle is rank C, so you know, like, will we be fine with them? Well, just check with your eyes. Oh, that's right, yes. Wait, let's do that. So I guess we'll earn. Oh wait, super speed. What was that? I don't know. Oh no. Like oh you okay? Oh wait. No okay, it's fine. None of the allies can attack Malicia. Kulia. So it's fine. I need one more turn. I hope that I. Okay. Damn it. I can counter attack with all my people. If I get someone with the one. Okay, voilà, let's make sure. Okay, so voilà, let's go do that. I wanted to try to plug the hole. Voilà, here. No, here, voilà. I must make sure that she must not attack my. My dragon. Okay, so let's go there, I guess. I should not be attacked, okay. But you know, I wanted to try to plug the hole, but I cannot, I guess. Let's see that. Okay, let's advance as much as possible. No, voilà, let's try to advance in a way that plugs the hole at least. Right. Now that it's fine, I can just get here. Voilà, get here. The skeleton will not reach her. Now I need to take care of that. Nah, it should be fine. They cannot attack her directly, even if they counter attack. It should be fine too. I hope. Yeah, normally I should be fine. I can get the cast, but yeah, it's really just. Huh? I guess maybe like. No, because if that quest is so difficult to get, maybe it means that the content of the quest is quite awesome, so yeah, I really want to open the quest. Okay, okay. Normally I should be okay. But they will be busy with. Oh damn it! No. Please, death. Attack first and attack that. Okay. I can just roll wide, I guess, but still, damn it. No. Damn it. Okay. The fight is over. Super speed. Okay. No. D'accord. No. What? No. What? D'accord. They survived. Awesome. Malicia did not survive, but okay. Wait, so it means that I can try to kill her with my own dragon, because I wanted to the drop. I want whatever she would drop. Okay, so yeah, let's do that. Oh wait, no, I first need to take that out. Well, if it's a 6, I can just get there. That way, we'll be near Culler or something. But awesome. Let's get there. Then again, yeah, let's leave them. Then again, they will just die, probably. Yeah, let's not. Okay, attends, wait. If I get there. Ah, wait, it's. Okay. Yeah, let's not attack anyone. I needed to make sure that they survive. Okay, so yeah, let's attack them as well. Let's not move the others, they are pointless. Okay, whatever. Okay, whatever. I already translated that. Come on. Okay. Damn it. Will you survive? Okay, that one is still there, awesome. So yeah, but she can be attacked. Damn it. We need to take that out. Now, because she did not die, that's an issue. Okay, let's get there. So others, they are pointless. Okay, please. Okay, awesome, they survived. Or maybe. The allies still did not move. Please don't be super speed. Okay, she's still alive. Oh no, she died. Ah, then. Okay. So how do I? And I guess I need to use Lily to kill her. But if I use Lily, then okay, I'm dumb. Let's first check what is inside the chest. I'm dumb, of course. Okay, well, it's a golden blade, so yeah, it's probably like enormous. Let's get instead of that, it's for Lily. Yes, okay. Yeah, it's ultimate. So yeah, even though I did not get the drop of Culia or whatnot. Yeah. Look at that. This chest was so difficult to open. Yes, of course, it's going to be awesome. I mean, there is a lot, 50% only of the critical hit chance bonus, but still, look at that, 20% 20 more damage, and basically she cannot miss her attacks anymore. Yeah, it's definitely something that I want. Okay, so yeah, whatever, I guess, we can kill the thing with us, it's enough, I think, yeah. Oh, okay, so voilà, there is no more enemies. Yes, there is no more enemies, yay! They were. Extermination complete, yay! Extermination complete. Aizu-san, what is it? This line, this sentence, it is mine. What? Yes, I guess voilà. Extermination complete is something that I guess Lily say each time at the end of the missions. But I said it, so it is my. I won! I said it first, so I won! Yay! Shobon, like. Oh! Ah, there was way too much enemies! I'm so tired! I'm exhausted! Na-chan! Rub my shoulders! Like, how dare you? Like, how dare you ask me to do such things? Like, you know, it's below me. Hey, please! I guess there is no helping it. So how is it? Around here? Like, the pain in your shoulder, is it around here? Ah, yes, there! Oh, yes, oh, it's so good. Nachan! delicious, what? D'accord, voilà. Nat-chan, I just realized that you are delicious. In what way? No, umai, I'm the umai can also mean that, like, you are good, you are proficient, you are maybe not dexterous, habile, skillful. Voilà, Nat-chan, I just noticed that you are quite skillful. Yes, of course I am. ST, because after all, I because I took a test of esthetician of I guess Massor I guess I took a test of Massor. I took a test of someone that do massages and I passed it. I passed the test. I am qualified as an esthetician. I don't. Oh well, okay, I'm dumb. Well, I guess one of the job of an esthetician is to mass, to do massage. And I guess, well, since she was able to graduate as an esthetician, she can also do massage. Is that it? Well, so of course I can do at least that much. D'accord. You damned rich pig. I guess for today only, I will forgive you for this wonderful message and whatnot. So I guess the next is the back. Like, can you remove your upper cloth, the clothes on your upper body? Ah wait! Stop! Wait, what? It's no good. I can't do it. Que Nat-chan. Y'a des olus? What happened? I don't get it. What is Yale Olu? D'accord. D'accord. Nat-chan, I guess, yes, you can do it. But, after that, it will be, like, you need to pay. Okay, like it's a joke on no, like I am okay with prostituting myself to you, but you must first pay. What? Like she don't get it? If you want money, then I guess I can lend you some. I can give you some, you know. I will kill you. I don't get it. Yeah, I guess she also low-bust Nat-chan also do not get it. Well then, everyone, I guess the fight is over for today, for this time. Good work! Aizu-sama! Aizu-sama, with that, the humans will not be able to keep the war going, isn't it? Yes, exactly. Ara, Nat-chan. D'accord. Ara, Nat-chan, your clothes are a little dirty. Eh? Ah, indeed, yes. I got dirty a little bit. Yes, don't move. I will wash it off for you. Aizu-sama, thank you very much. It's okay. Do not mind. Lily-san. D'accord. Lily-san, good work. Are you hurt? Thank you very much for your worries, for your attention, but you do not have to worry about me, I am fine. Is that so? By the way, Lelutei-san, it seems like you did something with Nat-san. Nat-san. You did something with Nat-san, isn't it? Like, it was some kind of a message, isn't it? That you were given? Like, why did you got a message? Yes, as I asked her to message me, yes. D'accord, what a thing to say. Normally, Nat-san and Lelutei-san, you're like cats and dogs. You're always fighting with each other. Your relationship is unexpectedly good. I was not expecting your relationship to be that good. Yes, we are totally friends. We are not fighting. What? Well, we are not quarreling. We are not fighting. Is that the truth? Like what? Are you serious? Mecha? Yes, yes, so, yes, we are always fighting. I am sorry for lying, for having lied. Lelutei-san, sorry. Sorry, I will repent on my lie. I guess it's a little funny, but come on. Okay, yeah. No, after all, it is not my place to scold you. After all, Lelutei-san, you are older than me. It's just that what? Today we are going to return to the Demon King castle, to the castle. And so I wanted to ask you if you would want to train with me. Please train with me. Like she's just being very surprised and she's thinking, no, I will die. She will kill me. Well then, whatever. Well then, so everyone rested a little bit, isn't it? So let's go. Hmm? Wait. Let's go. Hmm. Ah yes, you mean to the castle number 8 and 3, isn't it? Wait. So I guess well then, I guess I will go and greet them, hein? At the same time. Well, me too, I will come with you and greet them. It's fine, Lily-chan, you can just rest. D'accord, I guess. Everyone, rest while I go there. There? Ah yes, you needed to go to the castle number 3 and 8. I will go with you, I will come with you. No, it's fine. Say, Aiji-sama. I want to look at Death-sama from the castle number 3 at least once. It's fine. Just rest. You stay here. Is that so? Well then, I guess I will take your word. Like, I will take your offer and the rest. Well then, I will return right away, so make sure to wait for me, and well then, I guess I will return right away, so prepare yourself to go back, to get out, to depart, once I come back. Aiji-san, she have gone on her own. Yes, that's right. I guess we just have to wait here patiently. Lily-san? Hmm? Yes, that's right, yes. Yes, why? Why are they acting like that? Like, it's almost like something will happen to Aiji-san. Okay. 10 minutes later, Aiji-san returned, and we go towards the Demon Castle. But, at that time, Lily had a strange... No, her heart was running... Like, no, she was getting worried for some reason. Mune, Sawagashi, Sawagu, no, sorry, Sawagu, voilà, it's that. So it's okay, yes. Gi. Uneasiness, vague apprehension, premonition. Muna Sawagi. But at that time, when they were on the way back, Lily, for some reason, felt some uneasiness. Aiji-san, yes, what's up with that? Aiji-san, what is it? We must return quickly to the castle number 25. Oh no, it was attacked in our absence by the protagonist. Well, I have a bad premonition. D'accord, voilà. So she have a premonition. Well, I have a bad premonition. Hmm? Why? I wonder why. Like, what's up? Why? I do not know, but I have a bad feeling. So let's return to the castle number 25 at once, as quick as possible. Anno, Lily-san, you are way too fast. I will die. No, like, I will die if I have to keep up with your pace. Lily-sama, you are too quick. She's fast. Fumu, Lily-chan, if she's like that, then I guess we should hurry up. Ah, but Lelutei-chan and Nat-chan, you can just take your own pace, go as fast as you can, but don't try to exhaust yourself, take your time and whatnot. Thank you very much. But I will do my best. Well then, me too, I will do my best. Okay, got a lot of gold. Okay, let's save here. What is going to happen? Okay, it does not seem it's the council room. Maybe like they are attacking from the sky. Ah wait, voilà, that thing must be like an air galley, airship, hein? Look at that, you know, with a boarding ramp, hein? That it must be like the balcony, and that it's the boarding ramp. I will see. Castle number 25. Well then. Well then, I finished all the documentation, all the paperwork about the castle number 28. Shanti-san. D'accord, Shanti-san, I finished it on my side. D'accord, I am really thankful for your help. I guess like she's bad with the paperwork. No. Yeah, you know, Frolas-chan is known to be weak physically in a fight, but I guess she's a supreme. She's S-rank, SSS rank with the paperwork and whatnot. I am really thankful for your help. The fight from yesterday was quite. Well, due to the fight yesterday, I was not able to do it. So really, you saved me. You really saved me. Do not worry, please. After all, we are the same. I understand your position as the Demon King. No, like, it's quite. There is quite a lot of responsibilities and whatnot. Well then, well, in your case. And furthermore, in your case, you are responsible not just of castle number 28, but also of castle number 25. So your burden of responsibilities is twofold. I think that you are working way too much, Shanti-san. Well, at such a strange moment, it cannot be helped. No, like, at such a chaotic moment, I have no choice. There is no choice. The humans, after all, came to attack so fast that right now the headquarters are quite busy. So, you know, the headquarters have a lot on their plate due to the attacks from the humans. And so they don't have the time to assign a new Demon King to the other castle, to castle number 23, I forgot. Well, yes, I guess that's the case, yes. The fighting power of the ten Pillars faction also reduced. In the headquarters, I don't get it. Yeah, because you know there is three factions in the Demon World. There is three factions at war with each other: the Ten Pillars, the Seven Belt, and the other one I forgot. And I guess they each have a control over the headquarters. And I guess the Ten Pillars they got less control. I don't know. It becomes easier. I don't get it. But according to the story, the castle number 1, 5, and 6, right now, seems like the humans came to attack them. Yes, I heard that. I got a report from the headquarters about it. Well, but it's fine. After all, I heard that their castles have much more firepower than our own, so it's fine. Voilà, so they should have an easy time to repel the attack. That's right, yes. That's right, yes. And also on our side, we have castle number 8 and 3, so we should be okay. After that, and furthermore, I heard quite a good rumors recently about this castle number 25. Thank you very much for the kind words. So I just have one more page to take care of on my side of the paperwork. Just a little more and it's over. Oh damn it, it's come. Really, yes, it's not bad. Yes, really, sorry for having needed your help. It's fine, they are not noticing. It's fine. D'accord. Well then, about castle number 28, there is also the paperwork about castle number 22 and 31 to take care of. Voilà, shall we take care of all of it? Yes. yes. Wait, what? Yes, about the demons there, they are all brown and no brains, so you know, like they are all quite stupid, so we have to take care of their paperwork too. Bimbo, QG, Piki, what? We were given the short end of the stick by the orders of the headquarters. I don't get it. What? Basically, they are so stupid that they cannot follow the orders well. Is that it? I don't get it. Well, about Castle of Us. In the position, in the ranking, objective of fighting, not. Well, after all, our castles are not really made for attacking, so it's fine. I think that it's what she's saying, because I don't get it. Like, our aim is not a battle. I guess our aim is more like a defense, so. Or maybe like, there is some castles that are made for, like, managing the other castles and the land and whatnot. Like, you know, like it's an administrative. It is an administrative castle, not a fortress that is able to withstand attacks. Is that? I don't get it. Whatever. Ah, maybe like, you know, like there is one administrative castle that take care of several brainless brownie other castles. I don't. Well, that's why there is no demon that is usable in the fights, is what you are saying? No, what? I don't get it. Like, maybe she says that all demons should not be limited to fighting. They should study, you know, like the economy and whatnot, not to be. I don't. Yes, exactly. I don't get it. Well, but even then, I can still fight. So, you know, even though I specialized myself with managing and whatnot, I can still fight. Wait, what? Say, the thing outside. Just what is it? What outside? Oh, it seems like there is something like a hatch that opened, and a lot of people are coming out. Allez, wait, they are humans. And they are armed. They are. Oh no. They have weapons. Oi, this is. No. Wait, this is the 10th floor of the castle. Wait, you know? Come on. Oh. The humans should not be able to come directly to attack it. Come on. And yes, they can. Protagonist is here. Oh no, I'm alone. I hope that I'm strong enough. Can I? Can I get her thing? Oh yeah, awesome. Thank you. I can exchange the items. Okay. First, let's get the stock. Okay. First, let's get that out. I don't need it. Okay. But then I guess. Wait. Is there a chest to open? Yes. Okay. So I guess I need some keys and I have. That's fine. Okay. Suzuki Yusha. Like Hero Suzuki, I guess. I don't know. Or maybe I can see his name. Yeah, it should be fine. I mean, that one. Oh. Like, the friend of the hero. Okay, we have no portrait for some reason. The heroine, H. Protagonist. Great armor. Like, the royal guard. Okay, knight. Okay, it seems like the protagonist is not here, so it's fine. No, it's him. Yes, I remember the portrait. It's him. Okay, voilà, the hero, the voilà. No, it's fine. Look at that. Yeah. Ah, yeah. Okay, his defense is quite enormous. And magical power. Okay. Oh, ouch. You have no magic, please. Have no magic. Voilà. the thing of the protagonist. So yeah, I guess like it's. No. And he can attack at a range of 5? Oh no, okay. Damn it, I knew that the protagonist would be. Okay, will I lose? What is the. If Flawless die, I lose. If Shanti die, I lose. Okay, Shanti is not here yet. I hope that I will be able to control Shanti, because if I cannot. Ouch. Let's see, wait, what is that? I got nothing. Wait, what? Zun. Slime that what? What is that? Maybe like it's a game that the developer will make. Zun Slime Hazard. It seems like I don't know. A class change. Okay, so let's see. Yes, let's get the thing right. To exchange you. Let's get the permanent thingy. Okay, attack. What else? Yeah, voilà, let's. We probably know it. Voilà, that it's. Tac. Sorry, stuck. Okay, is there something that we can. No. Okay, so let's use that. Why? Because it can heal. What's her face? The other one. Me, I should be fine. I have so much health and whatnot. But yeah. No, I wanted to take out. I should have done that. What are you? Yeah, sure. Let's give you the potion. Get from the thing that. Oh, because there is a lot of crap to get. Okay, let's use it. Yeah, the issue is that, you know, like, it was so painful to raise my magical power so high, and the protagonist is even higher. Like, you know, he's at 200 and I am just at 188. Okay, let's see, yes, can I change the class of anyone? Apparently not. Okay, no, like, you, I already did. Oh, no, okay, what? I did not already did it? No. Okay, that's done. That's a change. Okay, so let's see, yes, there is something to buy, no, it's... okay. So let's save, I guess here, yes. So, yes, let's check Flawless. I mean, I have so much HP, and I have two regeneration crap, so I guess I can regenerate. I should be fine, and I am as well quite faster. I'm dumb, sorry. Range 1 and I can. Okay, it's fine. I can, you know, I can escape the protagonist. Like, attack him once, escape, and so on and so forth. Okay. exact thing. Wait, what? It can help us. It can help us. Okay, so let's stop it here, because there will be a lot of text and whatnot. Yes, you know, Flawless is already quite scared of heroes, and now the hero attack her directly. So yes, it's definitely an endgame scenario for the demons. I hope that we can do it. I mean, are we supposed to lose? No. But if I will not have focused on Flawless, how could I win that? Like, I can win right now because I focused all the bonus, the permanent statistic increase on Flawless. If I would not have done that, how could I win that? I could not, is that it? Right now I think I can do it, yeah. Or maybe like I'm not supposed to win, I should die. No, like I am supposed to fall. What happens if I don't fall? No, because my victory is like, if I am able to vanquish... I must vanquish everyone except the hero. Okay, so I guess I'm not supposed to kill the hero, so let's kill the hero. Because I can do it. Huh? I mean, unless that is actually like the protection of the protagonist, like a plot armor. Wait, it's like a whole show. Oh, it's not that. That one. Yeah, you must. Okay, that. Okay, so Tadashi. Jose, the correction, the revision of the protagonist. It makes no sense, but I guess that it basically means plot armor. Like, you know, the world will rearrange in a way that the protagonist will not lose, I guess. Huh? That it's attacking again. Wait, what? He will always attack again. Wait, so does it mean that he can do infinite attacks? Like, you know, like, he finishes the attack, this trigger. He finishes the attack, this trigger, and so on and so forth. Like, maybe, I hope not. Okay, let's see. Raising the experience points, like, that we get or that he gets. Tenchi. The barrier of the angels. Okay, so basically, like, I guess he's immortal. Like, he's invulnerable. Okay, fine. After all, he cannot kill me, so it's fine. Yeah, because, as long as he cannot use magic, I'm fine. And it seems like he have no magical attacks. I'm scared. He can also heal quite a lot. Why does he have potions if he cannot be killed? I'm not supposed to kill him, but can I? I will see. Okay, let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games. That I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.